Okay guys, I'm back. So this is a 24 by 30 canvas, and you know, I decided to do the same colors as I did yesterday, except I use the Arteza Arctic Blue, which looks like white on here. So it looks like a snowstorm. You can see that the blues, I lost a lot of the golds and the sort of coppery color, but I just wanted to show you up close. Interesting looking cells. I like black and white together. It looks really dramatic. I like the edges here. Cool. And so, the blue and the gold are up at this end. I love sort of the matrix going on here. This blue is beautiful all the way through here. So yeah, this is what we got. I'm thinking it's gonna dry pretty much as is. It's interesting. It reminds me of some of my older works. Yeah, so we're gonna hold on to this one and see how it dries. And yeah, I'm gonna take a break for a day or two. And we'll probably see you maybe at the end of the week on Friday. Okay guys, take care, we'll see you soon.